One person has died after a crash in Benton County. It happened around 2 p.m. on Saturday. A car was going west on 77th Street while pulling a motorcycle and its driver behind it. Another car hit the motorcycle and pushed it into the first car. The driver of the motorcycle was thrown off the bike and later died at a hospital.